Hi, I'm Rudi Seracino, a faculty member in the Department of Civil Construction and Environmental Engineering at NC State University. And I'm the PI on the System Observability, Diagnosis, and Prognostics project. And the goal of our project is to change in way in which we monitor critical infrastructure from a fail and fix philosophy to one where we predict and prevent failures. And what we're focusing on initially as part of the critical lifeline in coastal areas is bridges that are susceptible to scour. And what this will allow us to do is for decision makers or owners such as state DOTs or FEMA, for example, to make a rapid assessment of the condition of a critical bridge immediately after an event and determine if it can remain in use or if we would need to look at alternate evacuation routes and the like.